I'm a verbal assassin, a person with burning passion, a serpent who lurking, laughing, disturbing with no compassion. What I be spitting's deadly, they envy, but actual friendly, sipping Henny. I'm out as well like a Mercury, no Freddy. Machiavelli said it's better to be feared than loved. They running their mouth behind closed doors, but quick to run. I grit the microphone, talent, someone gripping a gun, and going toe to toe with me and winning slim to none. Meditated in supernovas while holding up scolding boulders on my shoulders. I'm so focused when I stress, you never know it. I'm just doing what I love for a living. I'm not focused on the women or the money, I'm just trying to make a difference. And I'm sipping on the shit that got me doing things I should. And celebrating life, doing everything they said I couldn't. Put your middle fingers up if you never gave a fuck. What a critic or hater thought about you, it's all up.
Baby, come and roll with the bad man. Want it, punny rude boy, make me a madman. That's what I'd say if I show these hoes any polish. But fact is, I never love them. I have a moment of silence. Now here's a moment of silence for every pussy I murdered and good girl that I changed, knowing that I would hurt her. I'm a product of chasing love and getting shit. Now y'all playing with a random dog and getting bit. It's crazy, I didn't mean to slay your hearts, but the moment I looked at an opening, I was playing my part. Giving you everything back you bitches ever gave to me. First I was nothing, but now that I'm bugging you bitches chasing me. Blood clot, now I'm bringing out damage. Speaking my name out of pockets, doing the cinnamon challenge. I'm getting my salad, chastity belt. Don't give a fuck, famine. Won't trust a broad till my 20s look like Tubman.
What's your definition of love? It's what it meant to me. Tolerance and empathy, thinking of it endlessly. Accept flaws, but we hoping for a better we. You better be giving the women a law like a deputy. The way that I live in, I get an abandonment. I never quit him, but never would get it. No veteran said I was making them enemies. And I was finishing, nah, 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 nah. It wasn't sad. It's fine. I'd rather treat her right than to have a couple crying now. And my girl a knockout, Rhonda. The type of looks to strike a chord, Honda. Mujer de mala, never asking for nada. Mommy love to wine and dance a bit of bachata. She a little illegal, but on that freak shit. So I be rocking that boat till she gets seasick. Cause baby, I'm a Latino, I'm into pleasing. You see the way we rolling them R's, it's not a secret. Nah.